Krishna. Welcome back to Video for the Day. Here we are at the Copenhagen airport on our way to India. Just walking through this airport today, I was remembering the recent terrorist attack in the Brussels airport, how a bomb went off and so many people were killed. Well, that could happen here. So this is a very good opportunity to remember that, you know, death can come at any minute, so you have to always be Krishna conscious. Of course, the devotee doesn't have to worry because he's always protected by Krishna. Just like it is stated, Mari Krishna Rake Ke, Rake Krishna Mari Ke. If Krishna wants to kill you, nobody can protect you. And if Krishna wants to protect you, nobody can kill you. So I know that when I leave my body, that'll be when Krishna wants me to leave the body. It can't happen by anybody else's arrangement, only by the arrangement of Krishna. This is the special mercy of being a devotee. You know that you will not leave your body except when it's actually ordained by Krishna. Therefore, there's really no anxiety for the devotee. He thinks, so Krishna, here I am, you can take me whenever you want. I can serve you in this body or a different body, it doesn't matter. My only thing is to keep on serving you for all of eternity. So one remembers like this, you'll never be in any anxiety in any situation, even in a terrorist attack. So in this way, always remember Krishna, always take shelter of Krishna. So I thank you all for tuning in. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Mm-hmm.